Before creation itself, there were six singularities. Then the universe exploded into existence.
Oh God, that kid.
And the remnants of the system were forged into concentrated ingots. Infinity Stone.
That giant wormhole in New York. Does it mean on you?
Nothing's been the same since New York. You experience things.
That's manipulative. I don't want to talk about it.
And then they're over and you still can't explain them?
Visionary. Genius. American patriot.
Gods, aliens, other dimensions. I'm just a man in a can.
Futurist, gentlemen. The futurist is here.
Tony. Tony.
And I'm the man who killed the Avengers. It's almost dead now. Felt it. Whole world took.
You could have saved us.
You think you fight for us?
The only thing you really fight for is yourself. You're not the guy to make the sacrifice play? To lay down on a wire and let the other guy crawl over you?
I think I would just cut the wire.
Isn't that the mission? Isn't that the why we fight? So we can end the fight? So we get to go home?
You know, you may not be a threat, but you better stop pretending to be a hero.
A hero? Like you?
There's nothing except this. There's no art opening. There's no benefit. There's nothing to sign. There's the next mission. And nothing else.
It's you who doesn't understand that Thanos has been inside my head for 6 years since he sent an army to New York, and now he's back. And I don't know what to do.
There was an idea. Stark knows this.
Stark.
Called the Avengers Initiative.
That's what we call ourselves. Sort of like a team. Earth's Mightiest Heroes type thing.
The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people.
You know me? I do.
But honey?
You're not the only one cursed with knowledge.
I can't sleep.
My only curse is you.
You're gonna kill yourself, Tony. I'm not gonna be a part of it.
Sometimes there isn't a way out.
Stark. You know that's a one-way trip.
Is this the first time you lost a soldier?
We are not soldiers.
Go back for a drop of blood.
Is that how you want to go out? This is the last act of the defiance of the great Tony Stark.
Truth is, I am Iron Man.
Stay on.
Hey, Miss Potts.
Spare his life, and I will give you the stone.
If you find this recording, don't post it on social media. It's gonna be a real tearjerker.
Tony, you're too young to understand this right now, so I thought I would put it on film for you.
I said we'd lose. You said we'll do that together, too. And guess what, Cap? We lost. And you weren't there.
I built this for you.
I have a little girl.
A girl would be nice. Less of a chance you turn out exactly like me. And someday you'll realize that it represents a whole lot more than just people's inventions.
Don't leave me, buddy.
It represents my life's work. This is the key to the future.
Say something. If you don't, you'll regret it.
Thank you.
I love you, Dan. And I know you did the best you could. I gotta tell you my priorities. Bring back what we lost, I hope, yes. Keep what I found, have to, at all costs.
Looks like we're improvising.
And maybe not die trying would be nice. You trust me?
I do, Tony. There was no other way.
I'm limited by the technology of my time. But one day you'll figure this out. And when you do, you will change the world.
You have my respect, Stark.
What is and always will be my greatest creation
I
is you.
And so, as Christmas morning began, my journey had reached its end.
I'm done. Half of humanity will still be alive.
We start with something pure. Something exciting.
It's not even about us. It's about legacy.
Oh, Mr. Parker.
It's about what we choose to leave behind.
I will miss you, Tony.
Yeah?
Well, it's time for me to tap out.
Tony, I don't know.
Why? I made it for you.
Maybe I should take a page out of Barton's book, Bill Pepper, a Farm.
Something tells me I should put it in a lockbox and drop it to the bottom of the lake. Go to bed.
Mrs. Stark, can you hear me? It's Peter. But won't you be able to rest? You won, Mrs. Stark. You won, Mrs. Stark.
Everybody wants a happy ending, right? But it doesn't always roll that way.
So I thought I'd probably better record a little greeting in the case of an untimely death on my part.
This time travel thing that we're going to try and pull off tomorrow, it's got me scratching my head about the survivability of this whole thing. Then again, that's the hero gig. Part of the journey is the end.
We're going to be okay. You can.